How you going? Mick at Diggermate here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to unload the mini excavator from the trailer.
Want the best rates on mini excavators and tight access earth moving equipment? Go to diggermate.com.au and get it done with Diggermate.
So the steps here are pretty easy. Drop the ramps, undo the dog shackle at the back, undo the strap at the front, start the excavator up, scrub it forward on the trailer and undo the dozer blade hooks, and then you are ready to reverse the machine off the trailer. Alright, so just... this way. Okay, up onto the machine here. Start the machine up. Under this one, and back around. Okay, now the machine is just sitting straight on the trailer. We can simply just reverse it off the trailer. So the instructions are pretty simple here. Safety goes down, dozer blade comes all the way up, right joystick can come up, then we can just reverse straight off. So that's it. Now the machine is off the trailer, it's a good idea to widen the tracks before you get started with any work. So to widen the tracks, best thing to do is put the buckets behind you. So turn your buckets all the way around to the back. Push the buckets down to get the back of the machine tracks up and off the ground. Push your dozer blade down so now you're off the ground completely. Lift up your lever right here in between your legs and it's actually push the dozer blade forward and you can see the tracks going out on the right and on the left or vice versa depending whichever way you're sitting. And now we're going to drop the machine back down on the ground the same way as what we did before. Push that down there and there we go. There you go, now the tracks are wide, ready to work, a lot more stable and easier for trenching underneath the machine.
Thanks for watching. To get the best prices on machinery hire, book machines, see specs and availability, go to diggermate.com.au. If you found this video useful, please be a mate of ours and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Click on the share link below and share this with your friends and give us a thumbs up.